A private screening yesterday, so I saw it. Deadpool 死侍在电影里面，他会面对着摄影机讲话。So no Marvel superhero talks to the camera.
No,
only Deadpool.
Only Deadpool.
So can you say something to the camera right here to all our fans on Yahoo Chat Live? Okay.
Oh, well, thank you guys.
You want to get closer?
They're like, wait, you're having me in Taipei. I'm gonna try to keep this clean with no swear words at all. I'm gonna say that you have the most beautiful city I've ever been to, and I wish that I could spend an entire week, month, and year here. It's beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you very much. 好，我们这个 Ryan Reynolds 说他这次来到台湾呢，他非常非常高兴。然后呢，他希望他可以待久一点的这个时间。然后有这么多好朋友在这个现场呢。Oh, we got. Well, here we go. This is live right now. I love you. I love you. Okay. How cute! Thank you. This is your cute.
This is the largest phone I've ever seen.
他说这是有史以来最大的一个手机。啊，好可爱 ，so cute. Yeah. Wow. Okay.好，那我们今天想问他最后一个问题，就是 another fan online says they haven't seen the movie yet, right? But they know you know you're kind of like in behind the mask, you're a little bit deformed.
Yeah.
But before you're deformed, you're Ryan Reynolds.
Yeah.
Sexiest man alive.
Like a normal.
对，我刚说在电影里面呢，很多人知道说他因为会变一个造型，他才戴这个面具。Girls want to know, are you going to take off your shirt in the movie?很多女生想知道说她在电影里面会不会上空，会不会脱掉衣服 ？We want to know.
Actually, I take off everything in the movie.
大家有听到吗 ？Who's watching the movie today? 谁会看电影？我昨天有看。He is not lying. 他没有骗人。他会全裸。There's almost a frontal too.
Close, yeah.
它有一个画面全裸是看到一个影子，但是是面对的摄影机全裸。
This lady over here.
When I said it, 我说她会全裸，然后那个这位年轻的女孩子说 ，Wow.
wow, of sadness or happiness?
No, she's happy. Okay. 最想看到全裸吗？现场要不要？ I want to see you naked now.
I would be arrested. I'd be on the front page of your paper.
Oh, no. Hey, we just changed the law. We just changed the president. We changed the law. Hey, Rhino Reynolds comes to Taiwan. He can take off all his clothes, run through national cinemas. No charges.You actually get a key to the city.
Done. Diplomatic immunity.
好 ladies and gentlemen, 我们用最热的掌声谢谢 Ryan Reynolds. 尖叫 Thank you, Ryan Reynolds. Before you leave, you want to say anything to all your friends here?
Thank you, guys. Thank you all so much for coming out. That was the nicest welcome I've ever had in my life.I mean it. That's a high bar we set for my wife when I get home.
他说这个门槛非常非常高。谢谢全部台北的朋友们，他爱你们。我爱台北。I love Taipei.
I love Taipei. Thank you guys.
谢谢。